Welcome to another HiCut short clip. This video is about the function New Sheet from Surface and the possibility of creating a bending tool assignment for the individual folds. We are looking at the first enhancement here, namely New Sheet from Surface. There is now the option of selecting between the modes Bend Zone and Milling Edge Zone. In addition, you have the option of using corresponding semi-finished products and then of course to decide whether the corresponding bent radii and allowance methods from the semi-finished product table are also used. Then there is the option to automatically select the corresponding bending edges. These are then displayed within the preview, so you can see in which direction the flanges are bent upwards. The individual tabs are displayed and highlighted when you click through them. Deviating from the default settings, it can also be said that the bend radius deviates at a certain point. The same applies, of course, to the allowance method and the default settings for the bend zone. The next innovation is that you have the option of assigning bending tools. This means that there is the possibility to assign corresponding dies and punches in the catalog. You have the option of making multiple selections to select the dies and punches. I have already done this here. You can, of course, create different tables for different machines per die and per punch. You can select the appropriate punches and dies, just as I selected the punch here. Of course, they can also be deleted again. This information can then also be displayed in the development. If we look at the development here, we see the punch and die. Another enhancement concerns the design checker. You can check whether there are any sheet developments that would cause a collision in the development process. If you have activated this option and sheet metal parts would lie on top of one another in the development, which would cause a collision, they would be highlighted. Thanks for watching and see you soon.